TikTok, Snap, and YouTube facing questions about how well they protect children.
Facebook is accused of inciting a genocide in Myanmar. Instagram reportedly knew the app was fueling body image and other mental health issues.
Teens may seem like they're constantly on their phones, but many say they're actually bored with their devices.